Heineben Sports 84. Back in the building. Eddie Hearn, the promoter of Anthony Joshua, has some concerns about the upcoming fight. He admitted that he's concerned if Joshua enters the late rounds with Klitschko in his upcoming fight, because he believes Vladimir Klitschko is still a skillful fighter, and he's full of some bag of tricks. He's capable of using every trick in the book to upset Anthony Joshua in the upcoming fight. He has something to say regarding this fight. He had actually a lot of things to say, but I'll pick a few and relay it to you. AJ is very fit, very smart, and very strong, of course. But when you are boxing in front of 90,000 people and you have got a really old 6'7" Ukrainian leaning on you, using every trick in the book to sap you of your strength and drain you of your energy, how will AJ cope with that? It's a worry, especially if the fight gets into the latter rounds, 10, 11, 12. This is what he had to say to GQ magazine. He further went on to say, you have to remember Klitschko is a very tricky customer. He's obsessed with winning back the titles he lost to Tyson Fury in 2015, and that makes him very dangerous. If Anthony Joshua is a fighter everyone has built him up to be, including myself, then he will win. If he's not, then he has no chance in this fight, because Klitschko will tie him up, frustrate him, drain him of his confidence, and knock him out. He also went on to say, look, he's been hurt once in a fight against Dylan from a left hook that caught him flush and would have uprooted a tree. It was thrown in anger and fear by a fighter who was struggling, and you have to remember, in the heavyweight division, anyone can knock out anyone. If you ask me, has AJ got a weak chin? My answer is no. I know he hasn't. Does he have a great chin? I don't know. We'll find out. So those are some pretty honest assertions relating to this fight. And I have to say, I share some of his sentiments. I've already said in the past that if this fight goes the full distance, Klitschko stands a great chance of winning this fight, because he's very experienced. He has all the experience on his side, and he can frustrate Anthony Joshua in this fight if Joshua is not able to knock him out. Because I think when you look at them as boxers, in terms of skills as boxers, I think AJ is nowhere near Klitschko. Klitschko is more skillful as a boxer than AJ, and he has the experience on his side. AJ will have to rely on his knockout prowess in order to succeed in this fight. If he allows Klitschko to make this a boring fight like how he did Tyson Fury, it's not going to look good for Anthony Joshua and for the boxing world as a whole, because Klitschko is an old horse who is still refusing to die. The boxing world need a breath of fresh air in the heavyweight division. So we're hoping Anthony Joshua will be able to carry this torch and lead the way in the heavyweight division, and Klitschko will just make way for it. But if he doesn't do that and he allows Klitschko to defeat him, that would be a very sad scenario. Because Klitschko is not even an entertaining fighter anymore. He used to be a good fighter back in the day, knocking out people, but of late his fights have been very boring and very unpleasant to watch. So hopefully Anthony Joshua pulls off the victory, so we can have, we can move into a new era in the heavyweight division. So Eddie Hearn's concern about Anthony Joshua is legitimate. But I think Anthony Joshua is improving in every fight. He mentioned about his fight with Dylan White, which Dylan White rocked him in one of the rounds. What I see from Anthony Joshua is that he improves in every fight. He seems to be learning. He takes his boxing seriously, and he looks for an improvement in every fight. So I expect him to come out with a better performance, like look very good in the fight against Klitschko. Because from what I've seen, I actually follow Joshua on Instagram, and he always posts his workout routines and stuff, and it looks like a rigorous routine. So from all intents and purposes, he's taking the fight very seriously. So I'm looking forward to see the best of Anthony Joshua on that night. Hopefully pulls off the victory. It's not going to be easy to knock Klitschko out, because Klitschko, although he has been knocked out in the past, he's still a very tricky customer. It's not that easy to hit. It's not that easy to hit. So Anthony Joshua has his work cut out for him. That is all for today. If you like my commentary, like the video and subscribe. I make commentaries like this every other day. Thank you for your time. Catch you in the next video. Bye for now.